a man who is also getting ready to skate at Salt Lake City in the Winter Olympics, says he has some unfinished business.
And another skater who has that amazing relationship with the ice, and by that I mean a wonderful quality to the edges. Watch the depth of it, the edge, the way it curves around the ice. And I wish you could listen to the sound. In the building, it's quite loud. A good edge will have a very deep rumble. If it's not so good, you'll hear the scratches of the toe picks.
Unfortunately, a very unfamiliar position for Todd Eldridge heading to a free skate. He is in fifth.
Start the long, long road. The bridge is burned, the dying.
perfect positions.
Quad or no quad, you could watch this guy skate all day. And they're on their feet again in Ottawa tonight. They might as well just keep standing. Todd Eldridge of the United States.